Good morning. It's 6 a.m. I'm at the gym. Say hello.
Good morning.
Morning. I know. I'm tired. Tea. Yes. Wow. This looks awful. I am so tired. You look like a superhero. Superman. The sun is just now rising. We're already almost done working out for the day. Thank God. Thank you, sir. Ew.
And break. That's it. Look at that baby. He's putting it off the bed.
Look who's here. Ooh, look at that booty. Mmm. Chris laughs uncomfortably. I just contemplated staying another hour and working out with Alicia, but honestly, my body's pretty tired after yesterday. I did boxing and soul cycle yesterday, so we're gonna give our bod a little break. Today we just did some arms. I haven't done like a devoted arm day in quite some time, so that was good. Now we're gonna go home, get ready, and then we have a super crazy day today and a very, very big meeting. We've got to go far for this meeting, which is why I worked out at 6 a.m. but it is a huge meeting today and I'm very excited, so yay. Okay, I'll see you guys soon. Made my breakfast, already ate the savory part for the most part, but we got oatmeal, we got rice and eggs, watching Christy.
Oh, is this better? Is this better?
Higher. Higher.
There we go.
Thank you. No double turn.
We're listening to Ariana. We got Sarah in the bag. The squad's here. We need to come up with, like, you know, there's like the vlog squad and the sister, what is it?
Sister squad.
You got Asian girl squad. But you need like a REM team name, you know? Like
we
your.
Do.
Reminators.
It'll come though, it just has to naturally happen.
The good, most good looking squad ever.
Oh god.
You know? So we're on our way to a very special meeting. Don't you hate when like YouTubers do that? But this one's worth it.
It is. I'm very excited. The lighting is awful.
It is, but it's really good on me.
How's your day going, Sarah?
Amazing. Even better with you guys.
Let me over!
Look at this bus.
Speed up. Hello everybody, we just got to the meeting. I am not going to vlog this because it's a big secret. But don't worry, I am getting behind the scenes for a main channel video eventually, but I'll see you guys after. My favorite people. All right guys, the meeting went so well. I am so excited. Now we're back at the office. Sarah is on her way over here and Eli and I are working on the, what are these called again? I was gonna call them silk screens, but they're not.
Like drop
down. Seamless. We're working on these. I brought them over from my apartment over to here because we're gonna film here so much now. So we're just making it nice and clean, and then we're going to film the office tour today. So we're just making everything look nice for that. That's the update. Hi guys, okay, we're about to film the office tour. The place looks great. Sarah decorated her desk. It's 50 times cuter than Eli's. They're having a competition between the two. Cute. Ooh, hit my desk, I love it. Morning when I was getting ready, I put these little braids in my hair just to be cute, but my extensions have been in my hair for quite some time now, and just washing my hair so frequently and putting hair products and stuff, the little beads that hold them, they're really gold, but then they have this like black coating on the outside, and then with washing my hair, as you can see, the coating starts to wear off, and I look a little nutty. I wanted to try something out with you guys. We're doing a little ratchet life hack right now. Eli's gonna film it. We're gonna see how this goes. I wanted to do it at my house, but I didn't have a Sharpie, so I waited till I got here. I'm going to try and color the gold with the black Sharpie and see if it works. Let's go to the bathroom. Do you think it's gonna work?
Probably not.
Yeah, I don't think so either. Let's see.
Either I'm a genius or just stupid.
Ratchet life hack with Remy.
We need a good ratchet like jingle. A little gold peeks out.
Yeah, let me see a little. Let me get a clip.
Don't expose me. It's bad, you guys. I'm getting my hair done in a couple days, but this is gonna hopefully tide me over till then. Are we good?
Yeah. Look at the precision.
Honestly, a lot better.
I'm also coloring my own hair with Sharpie.
So much better. Wow.
This is what the celebrities do.
This is what they do. Jen Atkin, Chris Appleton, is that his name? Whoever does Kim's hair? Apple something, apple bottom jeans.
Ooh.
Oh, this is good. Wow, she's hidden.
What? You're wearing extensions? No way.
Who knew? Not me. Thank you for coming to my ratchet life hacks.
Woo!
We are going to do a quick outfit of the day before we film because a lot of people messaged me asking me where my outfit's from. This is my bodysuit from Fashion Nova that I like a lot. It was like $10 or so. Oh, there's some tags inside I need to cut out, but cute. Pants are these fun party pants from Forever 21 that are very stretchy and comfortable. My jacket is from Princess Polly. All of my oversized jean jackets are from them and they are so comfortable. And then my shoes are just my white tennis shoes, but my pants are too long. So I wore the platforms so that I have a little more height.
And that belt though.
Thank you. Hello guys, we just got so much work done. We did the entire office tour. We filmed for a couple other videos. I've just been having so much fun filming lately and I've got a ton of work I need to get done. But it is lunchtime now and I just made myself a little snacky snack. I had some strawberries for my fruit snack in between and I just made my sweet potatoes in the air fryer. They're a little charred, but that's okay. For lunch, I'm gonna do a salad with the sweet potatoes and some chicken. Bam.
Can I watch?
Yeah, do you want to?
No, I'm good.
All right, change of plans. I'm leaving out of town and I don't have enough groceries to make like a salad. I guess I could do this as a salad, but I'm actually gonna cook up the spinach and then we've got sweet potatoes and I'm cooking, oh my God, cooking the chicken. We have a special guest coming very soon, so I need to eat this rapidly before they come, work on my vlogs, get to my emails. I have much to do. All right guys, I made my lunch. We have chicken, we've got sweet potatoes with sriracha, and then I just steamed or like sauteed the spinach with garlic powder. Getting some work done. I have some filming stuff that I need to do soon. I feel like I just keep telling you over and over what I need to do. I apologize. It's just because in my head I have a very long list of things, so I'm just trying to tackle all of them. But yes, tonight is very exciting because I am taking a dance class with Kyle Hanagami to Seven Rings. Don't worry, I'm doing a whole main channel video all about it. Eli's gonna come and film everything. I'll get some little snippets for you guys tonight, but most of it, like the bulk of it's gonna be on my main channel. And then in between we have pretty basic stuff we need to get done. I leave for Utah tomorrow. I need to pack. I don't know when I'm gonna have time to pack, but we're gonna figure everything out. Okay, I eat now. Goodbye. Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
I brought you coffee.
I had coffee today, thank you. No, I went on vlogging too.
Oh my God, cute.
Hi, I'm just working. Hi guys, update. We got tons and tons and tons of work done today. We did so much filming. We've been filming like 6 different videos.
Yeah.
Got it done. We have our Christmas present for Kristen, who is our pretty basic producer, who we've been meaning to give this to her since before Christmas, but finally I remembered to bring it. All right, we're here to record a very special announcement for Pretty Basic, and then the day continues. Woo, TK.
I promise I'll give
her right back. Woo, woo. Is that sister cannot borrow her? I promise I'll give her right back.
Hi. Gotten it yet? For how much we talked about it.
What is?
It did not.
It did not.
It came. The little treats are in there too for you.
I know.
Oh my God!
Thank you,
guys. That is
so cute.
We love you.
Do you need a band-aid? Do you need a Hello Kitty band-aid? She pinched herself. You look like that when you actually cry, though.
Was that the Cheeto Puff? I tried to fake cry the other day, and Alicia was like, that's not the Cheeto Puff. And then I didn't get any brownie points.
I was like,
she knew.
Don't
I was like, really trying to. I was like, trying to make tears come out. She's like,
nailed that thing.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Whew, I'm an oily mess. Okay guys, I just made it all the way to the valley. I am now getting my lashes filled before I leave for Utah tomorrow. So I'm gonna go in, it's gonna be like an hour. And when I come back, they've actually been staying on very well, but when I come back, they're gonna be even fuller. Okay, see you soon. Hello, lashes are filled, they look amazing. I just got Talocious and she made me dinner. Wow, a chef. We've got a salad with salmon. It's, you know, it's okay, I'm hungry and that's all that matters. Look who's here.
Hello.
What are we doing?
We are going to Kyle's dance class tonight.
We've been talking about this for years.
It is
my YouTube partner manager is also his partner manager. I got a text the other day that he is doing a class to Seven Rings and asked if I wanted to go, and I said I would draw my arm off to go. So we're going! And we're gonna learn the choreo. It's gonna be so fun. Eli's coming to film it. I'm just wearing this.
I'm just wearing this.
Yeah, bra and leggings, same.
Like, should I wear sweat so I look cooler?
Can we make it clear that I'm not dancing?
Oh, Eli is. Eli was told to be sneaky and sly and not make any commotions in the room. Like, literally, word for word. Please get, like, stay out of the way. So, it's gonna be good. I'm gonna eat. Yeah!
Ta-da. Roll.
So much fun at Kyle's class. We were by far definitely the worst, and all those people there want to be professional dancers, and we were trying to take it very seriously as we could. This is what they want to do for their career, so they were intense, but it was so much fun. Thank you again to Kyle for having us. I love you. And yeah, this morning has been absolutely insane. I woke up extra early and I packed like crazy. Right now, I'm about to head to the airport because I'm going to Utah for the first time ever, going to a film festival for the first time ever, and even most importantly, going to Sundance Film Festival for the first time ever, which if you guys did not know is like one of the biggest film festivals. YouTube was kind enough to take me and I'm bringing Eli. It's gonna be so much fun. There's gonna be other YouTubers there. There's parties. We're gonna watch movies. It's gonna be fun. So yes, I had no idea, but I guess fashion at Sundance is like a really big thing. And it's also like 20 degrees up there. So I placed an order for some new clothes, some new cute cold winter clothes. Sorry, I'm talking fast. I've been rushing all morning. But the order did not get here until this morning. So I waited for the package, ripped it open, tried everything on. It went well, packed it all up. I've got my meal plan stuff ready to go, and we're gonna head over to the airport right now. I have a very special friend who is also joining me on this flight, who I am very excited to see. And yes, it's gonna be so much fun. We're gonna go up for the weekend, and I can't wait to bring you guys with us. So let's go to the airport. Woo! I'm sweating. Okay, bye. Rem life at the airport, sitting on the floor. Guys, I made it to Utah. Look who else is here. Yay!
Ready for the snow.
I'm not ready for the snow. I'm wearing a crop top. Hello, we just made it into the room, which we are screaming.
It's a house.
Elle is also here, Elle Mills, who I meant to vlog her earlier, but I totally forgot. I'm so sorry. But I got so much stuff done on the flight over here. Now we are here and we're gonna do a cabin tour, right?
Yeah, I'll be the model. What's the model who goes like this?
Vanna White, thank you. Vanna, yes, yes, yes. I'm screaming because before I came here, I had my assistant make sure that there was a mini fridge in the hotel. I was like, just checking there's a mini fridge. She's like, yeah, there's a mini fridge. There is a full-blown kitchen. A full-blown kitchen. I could have brought my own meal. House tour. Do you want to give the tour?
I'll just be more of, yeah.
When, do you want to hold the camera or you want to lead the tour?
I'll lead the tour.
Okay,
you
perfect.
You do this all the time, let me give
your
it a
shining
shot.
Moment. Okay.
All right, so this
well,
is-
you gotta knock on the door, crib style. Oh. All right, bye. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait. We did it backwards. I'm supposed to knock. Hi, welcome to your house. Deja vu.
No one's home.
Oh, no one's home.
Hey. Welcome to Utah.
Thanks. Can I see your place?
Let's just start off by this main entry room.
Oh, wow.
Chalkboard for daily updates, daily grinds, and reminders.
So no daily grinds are happening here.
Oh, birch oak themed kitchen to match the cabin vibes here.
Cabin vibes.
You can see this is cut down from the tree just down the street.
Just outside, wow. Look at the finish.
If you want some water,
oh,
ice.
Oh, thank God, I actually brought my hydro flask with me. I'm insane.
There we go. We have cabinets for days.
We have an emergency flashlight, God forbid something happens. Coffee, oh my God, I'm so excited.
A full stove. And it comes with an oven.
Wait, we should go to the store. We can make cookies or something.
They make cookies here, though.
Oh, that's right. For free. Just kidding.
They make cookies in the lounge. If you want to make some, you know, we want to spill that tea.
Ooh.
Oh, we got this microwave.
Wow.
Very conventional.
Wow.
Cabinets.
Thank you.
The owner has asked no smoking. So we're going to do no smoking here. We got Wi-Fi.
Wow.
24-hour access to the front desk.
I didn't know where you were going with that.
I heard her say,
oh, there's pots and pans?
Pots?
Dude, if I had known. Oh.
That was loud, too.
If I had known, I know, they're not the ones that bounce back. You gotta be careful, because my credit card's on the thing.
Oh, yeah. Pool silverware.
Wow. It's giving our office a run for its money.
Whenever you need to wash them dishes, because I won't, Remy will.
Okay, I'm bored. We're moving on now. We've got the bar stools. We've got the dining room table. Eli turned on the fireplace. It is full on snowing outside. Wow, amazing. Just kicking back.
You know, watching our
kicking back being bull. Giant. This actually feels really great. There's a speaker so we can blast music.
You got the great outdoors just right there.
Mm-hmm. Portrait of all my noble steeds.
This is gonna be your little office.
That's where I'm gonna get my work done. Is that a closet? Coat closet?
It's a closet.
You scared me.
This is where the ghosts will be hiding.
Eli!
Beautiful art by Van Lu.
Yes. Did you say Van Gogh?
Van Lu.
Oh, who's Van Lu? Van Gogh.
Oh, whatever.
Oh my god.
Full.
Wow.
Shower.
This is massive. Oh man, I forgot shampoo. Oh good, we've got some here. Amazing. Look it, when you get bored while you're showering, you can just stare at this picture. This is cool. Wow.
We're going to the master bedroom.
Dun, dun, dun. What is this? Is this enough?
I don't know.
Why is there a microwave in there?
What the heck?
This is what I was talking about when I asked for a mini fridge. We got a mini fridge and a microwave in the bathroom. Oh my god, you know how I feel about a robe. And then we've got one big bed for Eli and I to share. Can't wait to cuddle.
Just to be clear, it said on the thing it was gonna be two beds.
It did.
And of course,
and
we have
chairs.
An entertainment.
Another TV. Wow.
Has DirecTV
on. Oh, and VCR players. Did you bring your VCRs?
I did.
Oh, thank God. Me too. We're gonna have to fight over who gets play there. Moose are so cool.
Moose? That's not moose.
You're not the moose.
There you go.
You're not the moose. All right, guys. Well, that was our cabin tour. We hope you enjoyed it. We're going to honestly probably just like sit and play on our phones for a little bit and then get ready. Thank you so much to YouTube for having us. We are so excited. And we have like a jam-packed next few days. Should I end this vlog here? I feel like this one's been pretty long. Yeah, I carried it on from yesterday. I'm gonna end the vlog here. If you guys wanna see what we get up to over the next few days, be sure to come back to the next vlog because I'm going to vlog so much for you. This one's gonna learn how to ski tomorrow. I'm gonna give him a
good lesson. It's gonna be crazy.
It's gonna be insane. Okay, love you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.